We are actually, we just allocate about 1.4 billion to upgrade the signaling within the Klang Valley.
So expensive.
Yeah, the signaling alone, the signaling is very expensive. And we are also going to expand it to Seremban, the signaling, because the signaling was going to make sure that we can increase the frequency.
Yeah.
Yeah? So that's why kita dalam peringkat perancangan dan kita harap sebelum tahun 2020 lah.
Begitu juga memberi satu tepukan yang gemuruh kepada anggota-anggota.
Come, 能带领我们的新中华。